Alright, guys. Okay, we're back. That might look... I'm not sure how it looks, but... Either way, we're gonna play some more of this. This is Let's Play Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Memories. Welcome back, guys, to Ancient Egypt. And let's load it up. And, my goal at this point... One episode, no glitches, you know what I mean? Like a full 25 minutes or so. but yeah, we're actually going to go to Free Duel today. Now, I personally don't think that, and maybe we do need to do some more grinding at this point for cards. I personally don't think we do yet. But let's just go through here. So, over here at the very end, you can sort this, by the way, by pressing start. You can go to, like that'll be, this will be attack, defense, types, I think. And then this is new. This is where I usually go. So, right away, let's go to our weakest stat over here and see what we're working with. Zone Eater. Yeah, probably gonna take that out. I don't know if I have too much that fuses with pure aqua. As much as I flood in Mod 14, love water. In this game, water's not. Well, it's okay. Water's probably. I'd say. A minus tier, which that's not bad, but we're gonna duel Master K a couple times. You know, kind of like I'm basically that's the thought I had off screen. So I went to eat some pizza and do some other stuff, eat some pizza, just kind of actually, Casual Cooper uploaded a new episode of his Forbidden Memories Let's Play. Oh man, I love his music. But what we're gonna do in this duel, like, I could pro it up and just start fusing and stuff. No. What I'm gonna do in this duel, and maybe the next duel too, depending on how much time we have, I'm gonna simulate, basically, I'm gonna pretend, like, hey, I'm new at the game, I have no idea what fuses with what, and yes, the way to fuse is, you know, you go up on your control and press start, and press the up button and try it, right? Same as Duels with Roses. Well, let's say you didn't even know you could fuse. You know, you just throw something out there, right? And you, yeah, eventually you figure out how to end your turn. Let's pay attention to how the master does it. Ah, so that dragon plus that equals metal dragon plus the thunder. Ah. And right away, you've got a twin Thunder Dragon. See, this is kind of what I was talking about. Like, last episode, I was like, oh, yeah. Duel Master K, you know, he'll show you what fusions are good. That is probably that card right there. And again, I'm going to simulate a normal person playing this, like, oh, I don't know what's attack mode, I don't know what's defense mode. But check this out. This card is probably single-handedly the best card our deck can make. Twin-Headed Thunder Dragon. Awesome. But yeah, we're just gonna leave that in attack mode and end our turn. You know what I mean? I'm sure I could try to win. You know what I mean? I could still try. But like, you know what I mean? I kind of wanna... I'm very glad I decided to do this duel. Because imagine you're a normal person, but see, he played Mountain, now you see, like, oh, my Niwatori gets boosted by Mountain. Oh, cool. Can my flights, like, somehow take down the lightning? Can I fly past the lightning and dodge it? No, that's not how it works. But you know what I mean? Like, I forget what it's like to be new at this game, but you know, I think it's important to show it. And also, it's good, you know, Duel Master K is basically like, those were some two pretty good first turns. He summoned Twin-Headed Thunder right away, then played Mountain right away to boost him. Pretty good. So, you know, try that with your deck, you know, write down, or try to remember the cards on screen that, you know, did that fusion, or whatever the most powerful thing Deck Master K puts up, and, you know, that way you learn, like, what field goes with what, etc. Thunder looks so cool. Very cool. All right. Oh, we ended the animation fine that time. With showing the battle. That's my hope. No glitches. All right, so we should lose here. And in the next episode, you saw Deckmaster K do, this fusion, X fusion, etc. So now we tried to do the one he did, which was, somehow he did Metal Dragon first. Yeah, and then he threw on the... So now we know Metal Dragon and a Thunder equals Twin Hit a Thunder Dragon. You know what I mean? So, alright, so now we just... And again, it's not game over here, thankfully, so we just... And Deckmaster K kind of looks like Joey a little bit with the hairstyle. I don't know. Kind of half Joey, half my Valentine. Yeah, what do you guys think? Maybe it's literally your hair, since Deckmaster K is like looking into a mirror. So yeah, now we know this card plus the dragon equals the metal dragon, and we just have to look for the thunder. Okay. Let's start out strong. Niwa Tori. Alright. Like I said, these first two duels, I'm going to simulate like a real person, And now we know that beast in that one card equals Deco Gal. He didn't attack. See? This card right here. And, did he use Mylas Radiant? I wasn't paying that much attention, but, let's see what we got here. Niwa Tori. Alright, let's throw down this. Defense mode. End the turn. And yeah, Duel Master K, sometimes the AI is kind of weird in this game. You see how, like, he has Neko Gal and, like, he's not attacking our face downs for whatever strange reason. But sometimes the AI will basically give you a chance. You know what I mean? And that's why I think Duel Master K is really good to, try and duel. Like I said, I would duel him a whole bunch of times, here in the beginning. And we got our dragon, so remember, this is the metal dragon. Again, I'm playing along, guys, like, I don't know what's going on. But we learned that from last one, so, let's just go with bug. One thing we could start doing is attacking some of his stuff. And if you're new to the game, you would probably do that. So, Miyoteko? Oh. Well, there's his thunder. And we remember last time his thunder got out of control. So let's just take him out right now. See what I mean? You learn as you go. It's a fun game. And just to test the waters big time, let's have Maneater Bug attack this. Okay. It's just this card, which is apparently in our deck. Is this a thunder? Oh, okay. There's actually two versions of this card. Osceola Hero regular, and then the thunder form. I wonder if that card will count as a thunder. And see there, you learn about Guardian Star. Gate Deek was weaker than this. There you go. Ooh, and we barely lost by 50. Yeah, Deckmaster K, very good to duel. Very good to duel to start off, Like I said, we could be winning here, but, I'm simulating the experience. Now, that's what he fused with. We did see on the first turn of the game, Deckmaster K fused this and this. So let's do the same thing. Monkey see, monkey do, copycat, And we'll choose Jupiter. Just so I don't have to say Uranus. Oh, I said it anyway. Alright, and let's attack this, because I'm not sure if this counts as a thunder or not. But let's watch. Yeah, learn as you go. No one tells you to duel Duel Master K, just like in Duel of the Roses. No one tells you, you can go into custom duel and, fight your own deck and get copies of your own cards. Like, no one tells you, you just kind of have to know, which is weird. Like, if I were to remake this game, I would make it, required, to progress the story. I would have it required to, not necessarily duel Duel Master K, 7 or 5 or 10 times. But I didn't have it required, like, okay, you know, you start the game, you're new, you don't know what's going on. I would at least have it required, I mean, if it was me and I was the game designer, it's like, okay, you have to beat Duel Master K once, you know what I mean? And assuming you don't know the controls, just like I'm, you know, I'm simulating here for you guys, like, eventually you'll figure some stuff out, or you'll, you know, you'll just get it handed to you quite a few times. And then, yeah. Let's go with Metabat. I don't think I've seen Blue Master K fuse this for anything yet. Bat attack. Let's see. Okay, Cyber Commander. And that's good. That's what he fuses the Metal Dragon. All right, Neckle Gap. C and Deek. He's got that Deek gate. That big Deek. That Deek Deek. And now we see how Dark Hole works. Pretty OP. So now you guys know, you saw how Dark Hole destroyed everything on the field. Well, if your opponent has that big twin-headed Thunder Dragon out, you know, Duel Master K will teach you how to use Dark Hole. You know, if you happen to draw it. We'll go ahead and go with Metal Dragon, because Duel Master K has shown that off. So I will do that. And then maybe we can draw our Thunder Monster here. We can try out, you know, the big flaming beast for ourselves. No Thunder. Okay, let's just put down the highest. And yeah, if you are new to the game, that's what I'd recommend. Just, when you do try fusions, you know, just like in Duels of the Roses. Nice, we got the star. Nice. End with your combo chain. Like, put all the, like, let's say this is one on the board here. 2, 3, 4. Okay, and you're going to fuse all four. Well, put your weakest here, then that one, then that one, then that one. And put your, at the very end, put your strongest. Like, our Blackland Fire Dragon, 1500. Put that at the end of, you know, if you're just tossing stuff up to try combos, put it at the end, you know, that way if it fails, your fusion fails, you know, at least you got the strongest card in your deck out, 1500, you know. Speaking of 1500, there you go. But luckily for us, we took out your metal, and yeah, I wonder what happens if you do two lands. Oh, it's still Lord of the Land. Okay. Alrighty. No star. Alright, Metal Dragon, let's see what you got. But yeah. So, that's all we're gonna do for this part. You know, we're gonna duel Master K. We'll probably duel him one more time, and then we'll duel Tiana. And call an episode, you know, just a little bit of grinding. Oh man, Metal Dragon looks cool. Let's see what you've got. Whoa, Jesus Christ, Blasper? That was an awesome attack, dude. Man, I thought he was never gonna stop. Metal Dragon, you're awesome. Oh, you spin me right round, like a record, baby. That was cool. Alright. Lord of the Lamp, attack please. Alright, and it seems like we've got this, you know what I mean? Duel Master K's not taking out our monsters, we're doing damage. Things are looking good. And the other thing I would suggest, especially if you're new to this game, like, you see, like, we're clearly gonna win here on this turn, right? So on this turn, just try everything, you know what I mean? Because, like, the duel's over anyway. So, you know, try everything. And like I said, let me follow my own advice here. You want to save Dark Hole, because we know what that does now. But, let me just do what I said. This is the strongest in the hand, so leave that at the end of the chain. So, boom, 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 boom. And it's just like, yeah, you're going to win anyway. So, you know, now we know that makes Mystical Sand. So, you know, we did fail, but, now we know we got a pretty strong fusion there with the rock and the female there. So there you go, you know. You learn, but you fail at the same time. So, little by little, you know. And, that's, you know, I figured I'd make one video like this, because I'm sure there's some people who will be new to the game, and it's just like, what do I do? You know, I keep losing. I can't seem to pass in the story. Well, just keep dueling versus Duel Master K, Morphing Jar. And sometimes you'll get pretty good cards. Yeah. All right, shall we duel one more time? What time are we at? 9:13? Okay, yeah, we'll duel one more time. Remember to always check your new cards in case you want to add them. So this is Morphing Jar. Pretty good. By the way, you'll notice this card doesn't have an effect in this game. Fun fact, there are... Oh, wait. Let me think really quick. Are there any effect monsters in this game? We'll take a... I know I just put in Arm Ninja, but... no, what doesn't fuse? What doesn't fuse? Do we have any insects? Oh, perfect. Man-eater bug. Most... a couple insects fuse. I'm going to say it like this. 85% of insects don't fuse. So, you know, if you're new to the game, just takes out insects and nothing else. You know, till you learn. But, let's see. I forgot what I was saying. Let's just play. Let's just try some stuff. Alright. And nothing. We'll go Mars. And then return. What is that saying? Oh, yeah, like I said, if you're struggling with the game, yeah, duel versus, against yourself, Duel Master K, and sometimes you'll win, semi-rare cards. Alright, so the strongest here is Hourglass of Life. Let's try this week, Ninja with Hourglass of Life. Nope. Okay. And any stars? No. Okay. Let's just try that. Give me that. Oh, he has 1,000 exactly. Give me that, give me that, give me that life. I'm gonna grab a drink. Yep, and after this, we'll duel Tayana, you know, one or two times. However much time we got left. And by the way, glad I thought of this in a grinding episode. Jesus, that thing's huge. I don't know if I posted. Oh man, prism shower. That's awesome. Like trapped him in a prism of time. Yeah, I'm glad I thought of this on a grinding episode. But this game, I will be doing quite a bit of grinding, you know, for better cards in this game. Ooh, new fusion. Okay, now we know Dissolver Rock and that beast equals Fluffy. Oh, I'm sorry, the three-headed, I call it Fluffy from Harry Potter. Three-headed dog, flaming dog. So this and the Dissolver Rock. But yeah, let's just try to, yeah. So what was I talking about? What was I talking about? Right, grinding. So this game does, I don't know if I showed the final bonus episode yet. Basically what happened on the final bonus episode, like, I was in between, looking for my memory card and stuff, and, this fusion hasn't been shown to us yet. Oh, well. Cybosaurus, he's cool. But, yeah, basically I showed, I showed, like, a lot of the cards I had on my old save file, because obviously I had been playing this by myself. And, I mean, this isn't spoilers or anything, but on the save file, we had beaten Jono, like, 147 times or something like that. Well, you guys will see it in the bonus episode. But, like, my point is, we might... Ooh, flamethrower with the gun. That looks cool. this game might... Basically, it's down to luck. You might get the card you want. You know, hopefully it doesn't take 147 duels against one opponent. But my point is... that's a lot of episodes to commentate. And as you guys can see, like, clearly, like... you know, from the last couple of episodes. I'm playing on my old school PS2 down there. Like, this is the TV. Like, there's not really a way to speed this up. And like, I'm not going to cheat. You know, that's not, you know, we don't do that here. I'm not going to cheat, put in cards that I want. Even it would, though it would be cool and would look cool, no. Yeah, I'm not sure I'm going to have the stamina, etc., to commentate 147 duels against one person, so I'm going to have to figure something out. Like, I don't know if, no, I don't have the fusion yet. I was thinking, do I have the fusion he has yet? But yeah, that's a lot of duels. So I'm going to have to figure something out. Because obviously I want to show you guys, like, you know, these are the cards we won. This is what happened. Yeah. But that's potentially a lot of footage. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Let's pick 8 and 6. What's your defense, Flame? Oh, 18. Okay. Oh, and you're at... Ooh, I chose the wrong star. So now we know Venus is weak to Moon. Okay, good to know. I definitely chose the wrong star there. But you see, like, Duel Master K gives a chance there. But anyway, long story short, I might do a whole bunch of these episodes, you know, without commentary. I don't know if they're going to be, like, the same length as this episode, you know, like a... I expect to be about a 20-minute episode, assuming no glitches. Knock on wood. You know what I mean? Oh, we got the Montaña, Tony Montaña card. All right, well, we're gonna lose anyway, so let's just try a bunch of stuff. You know what I mean? I don't know if I'm gonna just do a bunch of shorts and I just basically show the win screen and the result and like what rewards we get, or if I'm gonna basically record it like this, like I'm doing now, and just kind of that's what I might do. I might record it, you know, just like I'm doing now, but we do like very chill commentary, very... Like, I know most of my commentary is laid back as it is, but I mean, like, super duper laid back. Like, okay, and so we only beat Duel Master K once. Let's try him again. Basically, I'm trying to copy any fusion he does. That's what I told myself before starting this episode. Just like, yeah, don't play like I would normally play. Just kind of copy. Just pretend. Pretend we suck. You know what I mean? But yeah, by the way, when you go in and out of free duel here, you'll see, like, so you press B, or our circle, to go to the main screen. Be sure to save right there, because if you don't press circle too quickly, or whatever it is for your controller, because if you back out too quickly, all your hard work, out the window. So, but anyway... Duel Master K seems too hard. Let's try Teo. What time are we at? But we did beat him once, and that morphing jar is pretty good. But yeah. So I don't know if I'm gonna do just a bunch of shorts, like 30-minute clips. Oh, here's the cards I want. Here's the card I want. Kind of like a montage. Or if I'm just gonna put the strongest thing out. We know Venus isn't very good against Star Deck, so let's try Sun. Or if I'm just gonna, you know, do it like this, just leave it on screen, and I'm just gonna sit back and just, you know, just do a very lightly commentate. I don't know which one yet. I don't know. Next strongest, unknown warrior, a fiend. I wonder if this counts as a fiend for some fusions. But basically, I'm just kind of, well, right now, I'm enjoying the newness, you know what I mean? Like, the Let's Play is new, like, I've been really wanting to do this, but it's just like, it's almost like Myers Remorse. It's just like, it it's like Gandalf and Lord of the Rings. He's like, what have I done? You know, he's just like, oh man, because like I know there are some duelists in this game where yes, you need to duel 147 or however many duels against, you know, Joey just for that one time wizard. And yeah, Joey does have time wizard spoilers. You know, just so you can make it past, there are some people in this game very tough, very tough. So enjoy Duel Master K while you can. Oh, wind tunnel. All right. But yeah, yeah, enjoy Deck Master K while you can, because it only going uphill from here, boys and girls and everyone. Only going uphill. But yeah, even, I know we got Blackland Fire Dragon, but even this, I don't know if it counts as a Thunder or not, but 1250 ain't bad. You know, for your starting deck, that's actually above average. This deck that we got, like I said, I haven't compared all the starting decks, and, you know, it's probably not worth doing the calculations on, but, like, dude. I know the first, I know that bonus episode is like, fail well, but dude, starting deck we got, if it's not the best starting deck, it's at least top five. The starting deck we got is at least top five. Whew. Lucky us, right? Alright, I'm getting a water. But yeah, yeah, that's just, you know, just so you guys know what to expect. So sorry in future episodes if, you know, we're here in Free Duel and I'm just quiet as a mouse, but you know how it is, black and yellow, black and yellow. But yeah. Alrighty. Well, we got a game plan, so let's finish this up. What time are we at, by the way? Let me see. 22 minutes? Okay. Well, that's going to be the end of this episode. Hey, did we beat Duelmaster K? Or no, we were playing Taya. I'm sorry, Taya. I'm going to constantly, by the way, like, sorry if you're a big fan of this game and a big stickler to the names. Sinister Serpent. Ah, it's a reptile. And we got 5 stars. S-Pal. That's the best ranking yet, by the way. But as you can see, Tayana, pretty easy to duel Tayana as well. So, you know, yeah, I would recommend both of these, you know, just to learn, you know, what you need to do. So let's edit the deck real quick. Because, yeah, I mean, she didn't put up hardly a fight at all. But here's Sinister Serpent. Again, no effects. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure there are no effect monsters in this game. However, reptiles can fuse with some things in our deck. I know it may seem strange putting in a 300 monster, but, yeah. I'm actually going to take out a pretty decent monster. Where is it? Because I saw it earlier. Yeah, this. If you have this card in your deck, Miyotoko, it's a false beast. It's an illusionist beast. Kind of like a gazelle and chimera became illusionist monsters. No, literally. This monster is an illusionist. Despite it saying beast type up there, and this is kind of a weird... Despite it saying... This card, specifically. Despite it saying beast type up there, the fusions won't work with it. Like, if you try a fire in a beast, you know, like Deck Master K did, it won't make the Fluffy, the fire dog, three-headed fire dog, or the female with the beast. It won't make Nicole Gal. For some reason, maybe they probably definitely programmed it wrong. This card does not work. It is a pseudo-beast. It's a false beast. So definitely take that out as soon as you can, because, you know, sometimes you can forget, like, eh, you know, all I see is beasts. Yeah, it should work. Why didn't this work? Well, you know, yeah. Yeah, write down your types and stuff, and, like, if you notice that one specific card isn't fusing the same way as all the others, just get it out of there, because, you know, if you're like me, you know, you play this game, you know, moments at a time, you probably will forget, you know, that it's a false beast and it doesn't work. So, And there are other cards like this in the in that game too, which makes the learning curve in my book even steeper. You know what I mean? The fact that you just have to know some cards are programmed wrong. A lot of information, I know, but it's the first couple episodes, you know. Figured I'd do that. Yeah, so I'm basically gonna transfer this. We actually got two good cards in this, because we did need a reptile, and Morphing Jar is actually really good. Rock types are pretty good in this game. So that's gonna be it for this episode. In the next episode, I'm gonna pretend like, you know, the pretending phase is over, the newcomer phase is over. This is basically the tutorial episode, and it's over. So, next episode, we're going back to the for realsy reels, and we'll probably go back to the story mode. We may just go to the story mode and get two or three people in free duel, and then the episode, and then believe it or not, back to free duel. Because those people I want to unlock have some good dragons and thunders that I want in our deck. And other stuff. But yeah. Appreciate you guys. Thanks for watching the tutorial episode. Not for everybody, I understand. But, yeah. Alright. See you guys next time. Bye-bye. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's see.